Okay. We're complete. We're the city now, so you can understand a little bit better the parts of the city. And yeah, we'll see some interesting buildings too.
This looks familiar.
Okay, you saw the oldest private university of Spain, and when they built these two, their auditorium, library, and so on, and yeah, we have this private university. Then we have the University of the Basque Country, because maybe you saw already that there's a lot of Basque language. In university the classes are like 50% Basque and complete in Spanish, or sometimes some degrees are mixed. We are back to the... if you don't know the Basque language, you can see it written everywhere. Nowadays it's a co-official Spanish and Basque language. In language, then they changed to a 50-50 program. And now people here also call it Bocho, because Bocho in Basque language means hole. It's like a hole between the mountains. And with some imagination you can see that it's constructed a little bit to seem as the form of the ship. Of course there are a lot of buildings, they remember a ship just to remember the ship. Sometimes it's very very down, so sometimes you can even smell the low tide. The tides arrive still here, and with the tides also the boats. This next bridge, for example, not existed. And this is the Supisuri. Supisuri means white bridge in Basque language. Here on your left hand side, that's the town of Bilbao. Sorry, this is a town hall. It's from 1890. It's already the fourth building, the fourth town hall of the city. And here the San Nicolas Church. You can maybe see on the left hand side of the drawer there is a little plaque. Where your left hand side you see even a little part of the cathedral. And yeah, we can't get closer to the old quarter. This building here on your left hand side now, this is the Teatro Arriaga. It's right now, this is the entrance of a train station, not the main train station, but a narrow entrance to the metro. You see some rings in the every Monday since more than 1 year, just in front of the end. But we have also parks everywhere around, so there are so this avenue is just crossing this square. This is the Square Moyua. This is just in the center of the Gran Via of Bilbao, and of the avenue for horse cars, for and also here the Carlton Hotel. And yeah, when you look down the bridge now, you can imagine how high is the building of the Guggenheim Museum. It has three floors, and you can also imagine how it is to jump from this bridge. There's a very huge level difference. And this part of...
I'm not sure what that is, but it's got to be something.